Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jung. Today I have an email from Jim. Jim's from California. And Jim said, you know, hey, I always see you using all of these old shortcut keys, the ones from Excel 2003. He says, but when you're in Excel 2007, there's a whole bunch of new shortcut keys. And that's true. Now, well, first of all of the old control keys continue to work in Excel 2007. And the old Alt shortcut keys, if you do them in the proper sequence, will continue to work. But if you just want to learn the new shortcut keys, it's pretty cool. All you do is hit the Alt button. When you hit Alt, you'll see that each tab of the new Excel 2007 ribbon has a letter. So if I want to switch over to the Data tab, I would press the A button. And now every single command on the ribbon has a new letter. So, for example, if I wanted to do data text to columns in Excel 2007, it would be Alt and then A and then E. And the great thing is these letters stay predictable. They work perfectly. You can start to memorize the new keyboard shortcuts. If you've never memorized the old one and you're working in Excel 2007, it's very cool. Now, I got to tell you though, I have one complaint with this system. When we press Alt, you'll notice that they take the items in the Quick Access toolbar and number them 1 through 4. Let me quickly add some more items to the Quick Access toolbar. We'll customize. I'm just going to randomly add enough so that way I have more than 10. Click OK. And now when I press the Alt key, you'll see that these are numbered from 1 through 9 and then backwards 09 through 01. I don't want to memorize these because everyone's Quick Access toolbar is going to be completely different. Even mine's going to be different. I find as I need things, I'll add it to the Quick Access toolbar, and then any shortcut keys that I've memorized are going to be lost because if I add a new icon here between 3 and 4, all of the other keys are going to be shifted over one to the right. So I don't see anyone who's going to start to use the shortcut keys up in the Quick Access toolbar unless you have the discipline to never change your Quick Access toolbar. Even then, when you go to someone else's computer, it's likely they're going to have a different Quick Access toolbar and the shortcut key won't work as well. I do applaud Microsoft though for most of the shortcut keys. It's now possible to get to every single command on the ribbon using the shortcut key. And there were some commands in Excel 2003 that simply didn't have shortcut keys. So this really is a much improved system. I want to thank Jim for sending the note in with that suggestion. And I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.